Director Varun Dhawan did not just debut with Karan Johar's movie Student of the Year, but since then, he considers Johar as his guru and mentor. Knowing that today is Guru Purnima, Dhawan took it as an opportunity to make sure that he acknowledges his mentor. He shared a boomerang video on Instagram where he is seen touching Karan's feet. He simply captioned, "Happy Guru Purnima." The actor's bond with the filmmaker is quite strong and is pretty visible, as in many instances, Varun has credited his filming journey to Karan and is very often seen hanging at Dharma's office. The two have collaborated once more for their forthcoming film, Kalank, that features an ensemble cast. It stars Madhuri Dixit, Sonakshi Sinha, Alia Bhatt, Varun Dhawan, Aditya Roy Kapoor and Sanjay Dutt in the leads. Varun also has Sui Dhaga Made in India, a story of self-reliance aimed to connect with every Indian. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.